Good morning once again. Welcome back to Daybreak here on Channel 2. If you love the works of one William Shakespeare, then Boulder is the place to be this summer. The Colorado Shakespeare Festival returns for its 61st season. The preview night is tomorrow. It officially starts on Saturday. Tim Moore from the Colorado Shakespeare Festival is here to tell us more about it. By the way, Tim, thank you for coming in. Thanks for the nice close today. Appreciate it.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
You have five plays going on during the course of the next month and a half or so.
All the way to the middle of August, all summer long.
It's a great time. What are we going to see up there?
You're going to see Love's Labor's Lost, which opens this weekend, a huge production of Cyrano de Bergerac with wonderful costumes and swords. Inside, we're doing Richard III, and You Can't Take It With You, and we're going to close with Edward III.
Okay. How long have you been working on planning this, and what do folks need to know if they head up there?
We've been planning this for about a year and a half, and if you're heading up there, you're going to have a wonderful time. There is no more beautiful venue in Colorado. We're up there with Red Rocks and the rest of it. It's fun for the whole family.
Okay, it's absolutely gorgeous. Tickets there start just $20, right?
They start at $20, yeah. You can pay as much as you want.
Okay, by the way, Ken Clark, you brought two swords, two nice Shakespearean outfits. Ken's trying to shave somebody at the present time here. So teach us a little bit about sword fighting. You said it's going to happen in a couple of plays that you have.
Yeah, and we claim no liability if you guys hurt each other, all right?
Okay.
All right, you're done?
Can you do traffic with one arm?
Yeah, I just need a finger, that's all.
Okay, we're good.
Two hands. Right over left.
All right.
And you're just going to go like on the numbers on a clock. Over here and over there and over there and over there.
You're putting your hand awfully close to that.
Good.
So he didn't say anything about going.
Stay up high.
Thank you. Yeah, see, he didn't say anything about that.
You attack. He defends. You attack.
Did they complain this much during Shakespearean times?
Good job.
And they got. I like the drag noise.
Yeah.
Oh.
So can you push it?
Whoa.
How long do they rehearse these for before they go on stage?
About 3 weeks.
3 weeks. Okay. Not 3 minutes.
We've had 3 minutes.
Yeah. And it shows too.
Years of experience doing it too.
Tim Moore with the Shakespeare Festival. It starts again. Friday night is the preview. It officially runs Saturday through August 12th. Tickets start at $20. You can find more information on the TV section of our website at kwgn.com. It's all fun and games till someone loses an arm, Ken. Just keep that in mind.
We need both of our arms.
Okay, that means we haven't had fun today. Okay, almost 8 o'clock coming up here on Daybreak. The store at the center of a Supreme Court decision is back open this morning.